Hi everybody, this is Mrs. Clark and I'm going to show you how to use this self-checking Google Sheets activity to get immediate feedback when you're doing your multi-digit addition on Google Sheets. First, we'll talk about the actual technology and then we'll go through and solve some together. First of all, when you open it up, you might have a bunch of tabs at the bottom and those would be the different questions, or you might not. And if you don't, that's okay too if you just have one assignment. So if you have the different tabs, you just click to go to the different questions. They get harder as you go. And please do not change the number down here. Don't change the name of the tab because that will change the coding and we don't want to mess with that. If your teacher assigned you just a little bit at a time, it might look like this, where these are. This slideshow is just 2-digit plus 2-digit, but it's questions 6 through 10, or maybe you got all of them, which would be 30 tabs. And you'll have to click this little arrow here to go all the way to 30 if needed. Now we'll talk about how it actually should look when you open it up. I have mine zoomed the way I like it for my computer, but every computer is different. So when you open it up, it might look like this, and that's totally fine. Just come up here to the percentage and adjust that so that it looks good when you're working. And then it'll keep it like that for all the tabs. Now let's look at the boxes. You're going to be answering these purple boxes and then the yellow carry boxes as well. And the way you're going to do that, first you're going to click on the box that you want to type into and just type a number. So 7 plus 8 is 15. So put a 1 here. Nothing's going to happen until you click away. So click literally anywhere else and then it will settle in, and it turned bright yellow to show that it's correct. It looks pretty similar to that yellow, but don't worry, if it's wrong, it'll turn gray, and so that'll be really obvious. So if it stays yellow, you're good to go. Now this purple box down here should turn a bright purple like that. So we said 7 plus 8 is 15, so we carried the 1 and then we put the 5. Again, you have to click away and then you get the feedback. So if you're on an iPad, instead of just clicking and typing, you would double tap and that'll make your keyboard come up, put in your number, and then tap somewhere else on the screen. So 1 plus 4 plus 5 is 10. So you put your 1 up here, it'll turn a bright yellow, and then your 0. And then 1 plus 3 plus 9 is 13. So we put our 1, 3, and then 1 plus 3 plus 4, 8. Oh, well, this guy here is incorrect. That should be a 4. And there we go. Check mark appeared in the top right-hand corner to show that you're finished with this problem. And then we'll do one more. You'll get a check mark for each one. And then when you finish the whole thing, a sticker will pop up right here to let you know that you're done with that page. So 0 plus 5, 9 plus 8, 1 plus 4 plus 4 is 9. And then 6 plus 8 is 14. Let's put in an incorrect answer. See how it turns gray? And there's no check mark up here, so that means you're not actually finished with this problem, not until we fix it. And there we go. So we have 3 check marks, one for each problem, and then a sticker here, so you're finished with tab 30. So that's how we do our self-checking addition. Remember to adjust the zoom right here just so that it's comfortable to work. Use these little arrows if you do have all 30 tabs. And remember that you need to click away in order to get the feedback for the box to show you if it's correct. I hope this is helpful for you, and I hope that you have a great time doing your multi-digit addition.